Aussie hurdler and influencer Tayleb Willis is set to be selected for the Olympics next week, but there's one other hurdle that he's keen to overcome. The 21-year-old, who has amassed 620,000 TikTok followers for his charm, wit, and let's face it, washboard bod, wants to be recognised for his athleticism over his Insta-worthiness. These rows of flames are catching a fire.
Got a fade. Look at that. We're looking good. We're looking clean.
It's like my pre-show warm-up.
Yeah.
He's hurdled into the studio. Would you please welcome Tayleb Willis?
He just kind of walked in.
Yeah. We're hoping that. Anyway, enough of that. So are you hoping that Paris might change all this?
Oh, most certainly. Like, I obviously love having a big platform on social media, but the main goal is to be known as an athlete. So, obviously, the Olympics, biggest event there is. So, yeah, hopefully we can make it happen there. Yeah.
My main goal as well is to be known as an athlete, but it's not working out for me, unfortunately. Well, surely there's some upsides to being Insta-famous as well. Surely that's a big part of your life that you do like as well.
Oh, most certainly. Like, from a young age when I started social media, I think I started it when I was 17. I'm 21 now. I was able to get into some pretty big events for some big brands,
yeah.
So it's definitely got its upside. Like, it's not a negative, but if I had to choose the difference of what I'd want to be known as, I'd pick an athlete.
Yeah, yeah.
Have you thought about quitting social media?
No, because you need social media to be able to, like, get brand deals and things like that, and also engage your audience, like, from athletics into it. So definitely won't quit it, but, I probably, like, stepped off it a little bit whilst I'm trying to qualify for Olympics.
A lot of athletes are actually doing this self-imposed kind of social media ban during the Olympics. Is that something that you're going to do as well, or are you going to take us right there through your feed?
If you know who Sam Fricker is, the diver, he did it really well. He actually blew up from the Olympics in Tokyo. So I kind of want to take a little bit of a leap out of his book and do that. But, yeah, probably 3 days before comp, I'll probably go dark, and then after that, smash out the content.
Go dark.
Go dark and blow up. It's like a wartime operation, isn't it? I want to know, Tayleb, you're one of four kids, your mum, a single mum. Will she be with you to watch you at the Olympics in Paris?
Yes. My mum's my biggest supporter, you know. She's been amazing ever since I was a little kid, raising us four, like you said, on her own. That's a goal to get her there. We just got to make sure financially and everything we can get her there, because trying to get her there, my partner, my family, just the whole team there. So, yeah, that's the goal.
I have a question about hurdle. I don't often meet a hurdler. I don't want to, you know, I'm not around hurdlers, is what I'm trying to say. Are there any crossover skills? Like, are you ever, like, at home about to walk into your house and you see the front gate and you're like, over the top? Do you ever doing that? You ever just jumping stuff at fast speed?
Yeah, most certainly. Like, I've been hurdling since I was 8 years old, so I'm addicted to hurdling.
Yeah.
If there's a couch there, I'm a hurdle over it, you know?
What about Miff? How tall are you, Miff?
About 5'1".
Do you reckon you could hurdle Miff?
Potentially, maybe.
Stick around.
Can we hurdle? Have a go at this?
Let's do it.
Hey, we need the content. It'll be amazing.
How do we do this?
You're going to have to stand out there.
I'm stuck to
the chair. Oh, you're stuck to the chair.
We have to go to the break. Wait, could we try to do it after the break?
No, maybe.
Tayleb, hey, best of luck in Paris. Your mum must be so proud.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Tayleb Willis, everyone.